Y tengo tres preguntas para ti rápidas. ¿Cómo se siente o cómo te ven los fans cuando estás en un ring a una convención? Y la siguiente es, ¿qué consejo le darías a los más chicos si se quieren dedicar a este deporte o a tus fans que se están dedicando a este deporte? Y ¿qué necesito para que me hagas un Twisted Fate?
What do you think the difference between fans being in the ring and in the arena being on this kind of convention coming up? And the other question is, what do you say to Mexican or fans that want to be a WWE superstar in the future? And the last one is that what does he need to do so you became a Twisted Fate? So you can apply to him.
Okay, if I can remember these. The first one, it's the difference is, we're very, this is up close and personal and very cool for me to look out here now and see all these painted faces. I mean, it's just incredible, and it inspires me to get better as quick as I can. And the second one?
Es increíble estar aquí porque justamente está más cerca de ustedes, ver las caras pintadas es increíble y pues les encanta la experiencia.
Some Mexican fans or people that want to be a WWE superstar in the future, for children that they want to be WWE superstars.
Oh, I would just say you gotta live it every day and eat it, breathe it, sleep it. Let it pretty much possess you, and then hopefully make it to NXT. The Performance Center now is an amazing establishment, and talk about top of the line, man. If you can get there and you have a fair shot, then you're destined for success.
Justamente a los niños les dicen que pues tienes que vivirlo, tienes que respirarlo, tienes que comerlo, tiene que ser una parte esencial de tu vida. Ahorita con el Performance Center que está, es una excelente oportunidad, es un excelente momento para poder estar en la WWE, pasar a NXT. Entonces si tienen la oportunidad de estén ahí, tengan que vivirlo.
Twisted Fate, well, that question.
Yes, what does he need to do so you apply him to Twisted Fate?
Well, if you can just find a table and breaker, I fall a little bit, but if I did that, I'm sorry, you'll fade away and classify yourself as obsolete.
Obsolete!
Gracias.
Woo! Thank you!
Singles competition, it would definitely be Jeff Hardy versus Finn Balor. I'm sorry, the Demon King, the Demon King.
¿Qué deporte hubieras elegido? Segunda, ¿te hubieras imaginado que al regreso a la WWE te iban a recibir así los aficionados?
Motocross racer. I'm racing, especially dirt bikes. I'm still in love with them, and I always will be, even though I broke my leg like a dumb butt back in April 2015, which kind of changed things for my brother. But anyway, but baseball has always been my favorite sport overall. Like I enjoyed this last World Series like a lot, and I would love to be a Major League Baseball player.
Primero sería el motocross, justamente le gusta mucho todo lo que es las bicicletas de todo terreno, aunque justamente los hermanos han roto una pierna ahí y han tenido varias lesiones. Y que lo siguiente sería el béisbol, le encanta muchísimo el béisbol, le encanta mucho las ligas mayores, y que es lo que también se gustaría dedicarse en caso de que no fuera.
Es un honor estar junto a ti, creo que lo logré. Quisiera que vos se hacía forma de que me explicaras esta figura, ya que fueron 7 años de tratar de conseguirla cuando tú te fuiste. Batallé y esta figura significa mucho para mí. Eres el mejor, eres un ejemplo. Por ti yo he aprendido mucho a no rendirme. Y bienvenido a México, yo creo que nunca olvides a tus fans mexicanos, por favor.
Searching for this opportunity for a very, very long time. This is a dream come true for him. He's very grateful with you. He's one of, he says that he's your biggest fan. That you have inspired him in so many ways. That that figure that he has over there, that is very special, because after you left WWE, it was very difficult to find it. He fought for it like 7 years until he got it. So he's very proud about it. He's showing it, and just, well, he would like it if he could be able to sign it later on. And well, he's very grateful, and just saying that one dream has come true thanks to you. And then don't forget about Mexico.
Shows and for people to react to that. I mean, oh my gosh, yeah. One day, I pray.
Pues a que sí, que pudiera entrar justamente todo el universo, le encantaría. Espera que algún día se dé esa oportunidad. Justamente esa canción es algo de lo mejor que ha hecho Mante en su carrera. Lo de Dinero, lo de justamente cantar él, componer esa canción, que quisiera poder cantarla y algún día poderlo ver ahí, que sí sería, o sea, reza porque eso pase y.
If there's a possibility, if we may organize it, may I have a picture with each and every human face in the world?